the play. We have no score. Air Force, though, on the move. They'll run the option. Jefferson kept himself off the football. Boost on the field. CSU says they have it, and they do.
The Rams defense comes up with the big first turnover of the evening. And it's Michael Sisson coming around the backside, Brian. Gets that left arm around. Yes.
He'll turn and give. Woke again has the first down as he lowered the shoulder across the 40. Pyle moves out to the 42-yard line. The pickup of 9 on the play, and how about the power running from the Rams sophomore, Chris Woke.
That again just kept those legs churning as he met up with the safe
Full House backfield. Rams go play fake, throwing out to the near side, wide open. Jake Levin adds it to the 30, to the 25, near sideline to the 20, cut a field at the 15, to the 10, inside the 5, to the 4. Jake Levin on the gain of 31 for Colorado State, and it'll set up first and goal Rams.
Big play for Jake Levin. He caught a touchdown against UNC back in the second week of the season, Brian. And
first down and goal, CSU. I step behind Grayson, wants to pass. Fade into the end zone. A ball caught. It's a touchdown to Byron Steele. And CSU will strike first. It's 6-0 Colorado State.
Very workmanlike drive. That time they go on a matchup where they isolate Byron Steele on John Davis. Steele with about 3 inches on Davis. Byron Steele comes
to the shotgun. Jefferson to throw. Fires to the left side. It is incomplete at the 40-yard line. In fact, they're saying it was complete and fumbled. Colorado State has it. They'll return it to the 32. Another official will come in and say incomplete. Steve Fairchild has come on the field. And we have now heard from the head referee, Eddie Shelton, incomplete pass. I think it's the right call. And it'll bring up fourth and set high behind Grayson, who's under center. He'll give off straight up to Miller. Wolk has a big hole. And across the 30, the 35 just didn't get tripped up. 4:22 to go in the first quarter. Seven-step drop. Grayson steps up in the pocket, fires far side. Ball caught. Out to the 46-yard line into Falcon territory. It was Lou Greenwood. He beat Anthony Wright Jr. and a bullet thrown by the quarterback, Garrett Grayson. Now that is an accurate order of play. Colorado State leading Air Force 7-0. First and 10 Falcons. Jefferson can run the option. Kept it himself. Darts ahead up to the 28-yard line. Not much there. Perhaps Zeke could demand in motion left to right. Play fake against Jefferson, going to go back to the air. Jefferson now working out of pressure. Fires incomplete to the 22-yard line. Although Thomas, the Ram that was in coverage, they were looking for Calf. It'll bring a 3rd and 8 for Air Force. And this Ram defense that has been having a tough time against this Falcon offense, especially here in the second quarter. Toss to the left side on first down. There's Asher Clark, and he's swarmed under back at the 7-yard line. That'll be a loss of 3 on the play, and it was Austin Gray making the stop for Colorado State.
Oh, and Austin Gray made that tackle even though he's being on 41-yard line.
From the shotgun, Grayson has all day to throw. Get a fire deep over the middle. Has a man wide open. That ball caught down to the 20 to the 17. It was T.J. Porky. And the biggest play of the contest for Colorado State goes as a pickup of 42.
Pretty incredible for Porky, who only has 9 catches in the season, to find Charbonne.
Grayson again get a hand. Dobbs gets little Wilkins. Nick holds the 40. Cut a field at 45 into midfield. 45-40. Crackling tacklers inside the 35. Down to the 30-yard line. Best run we've seen all evening long by Chris Woke. It's a pickup of 34 yards for the Rams sophomore.
Well, that's good to see, and to see him now start to approach that century mark.
First and 10 from the Air Force 30. Again, Woke shredding the defense again. Past the 25 to the 20, all the way down to the 15. That's a pickup of 15. 5 CSU from the 38. Woke straight up the middle. Big hole. First down and more. Broke a tackle midfield. He's off to the races to the 30. Woke to the 20. Woke to the 10. To the 5. Touchdown. Chris Woke. And there's the big play Colorado State was looking for. 62-yard touchdown run. And it's 31-13.
Well, found a hole. Made that one cut. Made that one cut upfield. And then it was just sheer horsepower as he shifted into third gear and blew past everybody in the second level for Air Force.
CSU where they had 11. First and 10 from the 20-yard line. Here's Woke, ran up the middle, has a big hole, 25 out to the 30, to the 32-yard line. And we talked about Woke having such a big game today. A lot of those yards have been inconsequential. And Colorado State now is probably going to run for over, well, close to 300 yards today. This far behind Air Force. Second and 8, Rams from their own 35. Grayson to throw, has all day to fire over the middle. Ball caught out to the 47-yard line. It'll be enough for the first down for CSU. Kevon Cartwright, the H-back from Pueblo, on the reception across the formation. And again, back to the ground game. Back to Woke. Broke tackle at 30. Woke at the 25 to the 20. And Woke has it down to the 18-yard line. So he continues to pile up big-time numbers, 16 rushing yards. And again, Woke, see if he can finish it off. Lowers the shoulder, bowls his way ahead to the goal line. Touchdown, Colorado State. Makes it 45-20. Rams continuing.